Take that, nerd. I stole your gasoline. What are you going to do about it?
I'm going to end your life now.
No, I'm not going to do that. Just the gasoline. Life would be excessive.
End your life.
Oh, okay.
Your life will be acceptable tribute.
I recommend trying out picking up the gas and shooting it while it's right next to you.
No, you should carry it and then shoot it while it's on you.
Yeah, that works too. Hold it out in front of you like body armor. Oh, thanks for following, man. I appreciate it. Have a good night. Where are we going?
Hello.
We just went through the white thing. No, no, I know. I was just looking at my. We just went through the white barrier. I saw it.
Fuck you.
A plane is very big. Jumping, jumping, jumping.
good. Good choice.
I should keep live.
These Raptor dinners are pretty good.
Zuka plan. Hey, everybody go for the helicopter, bro.
Yeah, go for the helicopter so I can shoot you out of it easily.
Yo, if you guys go through the blue bar in the sky, you get double HP. Now you know.
It's a pro tip, man. I didn't want anybody to learn about that one, but now you just ruined it.
Got him. Look at him all go there. Stupid.
lamest thing.
Mama gotta work tomorrow.
Yeah, well, you'll see what happens in a sec.
I think so.
I'm just thinking. Yeah, that makes sense. So there's that strip floor.
Shh. You guys are gonna wake
really
up my household.
Uh-oh.
You're gonna wake up everyone in my house. I only live in a two-bedroom apartment. Yeah. There's like nine people in here. Wake up!
Wake me up.
That's how you say that. We'll jump out the back there.
Why?
Yeah.
I can't wake up.
And then whenever you press a button, you jump out. And then you put... Oh, I'm waiting for the right spot. I'll go... Wait, there's a dude there. No, I've got nothing, so...
Thank you.